All right, are we ready?
Yes.
Sister Mary Patrick, hit it.
5, 6, 7, hit!
Ave Maria, it's so heavenly to be a member of a group that's putting on a show.
It's great!
Though it is a difficult transition, for we started off as missionaries, which of course is obviously much more admirable.
But their mission got in trouble.
Now pay attention. We're going to give you the history of our order, and you're going to be quizzed on it afterward. Filled with great anxiety, Sister Hubert sailed with me and Sister Robert Ann to a land of unknown circumstance. We reached our destination with a bit of trepidation, for we'd come to order lepers back to work in southern France.
No, 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 no.
Oh, no, that's not right. We'd come to join an order working with lepers on an island of France. That's it.
Each of us as best we could got a tree and chopped some wood, which then was used in building humble huts for quarantine. When Sister Mark Yvonne had finished up the port-a-john, we all sat down and waited for the first of those unclean.
And they came from everywhere.
There were Hottentots with Rottentots and baskets on each mother's head.
We're still alive, for sisters went to pieces at a devastating rate. When a novice spilled her food at first, we thought her rather crude, till we realized her hand was on the floor with her fork and her plate.
Wait!
There's more!
The Protestants, it seems, had set out to wreck our dreams.
We had humble huts while they built leper condos by the sea.
Eating for each leper put our mission work in jeopardy, so we devised a plan to avoid catastrophe.
We challenged them to race, cause we thought we trumped their ace in the 100-meter dash when we entered Sister Rose.
But as she was victory-bound, her snout fell on the ground.
If it hadn't fallen off, she'd have won it by a nose.
Poor Rose.
Missionary's position.